Hi, I'm Caroline from Twinkle.
Let's take a look at our Adding More Activity Booklet. This booklet is packed with colourful and engaging addition activities featuring various themes from transport to toys to Minibeasts and more. Let's look at how you could use the Adding More Magic Spell activity sheet, which follows the first then now model, which supports children's understanding of addition, as they can see that first we start with a quantity, then we add some more, so now how many are there altogether? The sheet features pictorial representations so children can visually see what is happening as we add more. You could use concrete objects so children can practice counting out the first quantity, then adding more, and finally counting how many they have altogether. This activity is lots of fun, especially when you add props such as a cauldron, so children can really feel as though they're helping the wizard add ingredients to the cauldron to make his magic spells. Children could then use the pictures on the sheet to check their answers. The Adding More Minibeasts activity allows children to add more by drawing the additional Minibeasts before counting up the total. Children could draw dots to represent the Minibeasts if preferred, and children may like to cross out each picture as they count up the total. This makes it easier to make sure we've just counted each picture once. Children could use small objects such as buttons to represent the Minibeasts, and as a challenge, why not have a go at writing number sentences to match the questions? Children can practice adding more by drawing more characteristics to monsters on this Monsters Adding More activity sheet. Children could even make their own monster. Then you could explore the concept of adding more through the use of key questions and mathematical language. How many eyes does the monster have? Can you give the monster 5 more eyes? Now, how many eyes does the monster have altogether? Children may even like to have a go at writing number sentences to match your questioning in this activity. On the Twinkle website, you'll find a range of resources to support children with addition.
Enjoy the activities! See you next time!